good as beating the traffic on the way to work. Almost. More music mornings.
Hey, this is Scotty McCreary.
Hey, what's up? It's John Party.
Hey, what's up? It's Kelsey Ballerini.
Go Country 105.
In Van Nuys on the 405 South at Sherman Way, you have a two-car crash on the right shoulder. And in Montclair on the 10 West, you have two different accidents. The first one's at Indian Hill Boulevard, where there's an accident blocking the two right lanes. And the second is at Central Ave, where a truck is blocking the middle lane. Traffic is brought to you by Stitter Brothers Charities. Stitter Brothers Charities would like to thank Chobani for their generosity. Together, they've donated $75,000 to Operation Homefront to support local military and veteran families through the Critical Financial Assistance Program. Stitter Brothers Charities, caring for the communities they serve.
This is Tim Hurley and Adam Bookbinder. Adam delivering traffic beautifully as
always. Thank you, Tim. I just see you just smiling off to my side.
I love it.
You need some popcorn.
It is an intimidating thing to do. I will say the traffic delivery, when you first start doing it, uh-huh. You know, because it's new for me.
Right.
And when you first start doing it, it's like, oh, baby, like I got to deliver the news here. This is crucial.
Oh, yeah, seriously, especially in Southern California.
And it's fast. And then, I mean, as we talk about, sometimes you fire up the signaler and it's like, the other day I was like, it looks like chicken pox.
There's
like
so much to choose from. That.
And you have to like jam to make sure you get it all in. And yeah, I don't know. But
well, we're here to help people out.
We're here to help you navigate today.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. I got to say, I've been here almost a year, uh-huh. which is pretty cool. This is actually right around the time when I first started work. I think it was actually the 12th was my very first day coming into the studio. Okay. And I didn't go on the air for like several weeks after that. Uh-huh. But so it's kind of cool. I've been almost a year.
It's fun. I remember seeing you lurking around. You were just walking around. I'm like,
in the bushes.
In the bushes. And I was like, who is this guy?
Well, I've been doing that for years.
Okay, good. I thought it was a one-time thing, but I feel better that, you know, you're an expert at lurking in the bushes.
You have no idea.
I can only imagine. No idea.
But I gotta say, I was, being a country fan in Southern California, this is the only station you tune into, right? Mm-hmm. It's Go Country 105. I was a longtime listener from back when I first moved to town, and I loved it. And I actually came in here years ago when Sean Parr was the morning host. I, mm-hmm. You know, I've talked about that before.
Right.
And, you know, the same people were all working here. I remember meeting, like, Michelle and, uh-huh. you know, a couple other friends.
Yeah.
Like, so it's been awesome, but a big part of it, too, is when you go to every show in the mm-hmm. summertime, Go Country is such a huge presence, right?
Yes.
Like all the concerts. And now I'm learning more and more being on the air and being here. Like the Go Country family,
uh-huh.
there's nothing better. It's the country music community in SoCal.
Yes.
And it's like it's almost a badge of honor when you walk around. You've got like the community all supports each other. And
that's
it's
great.
Just so festive and so fun. And so today,
uh-huh.
I want to honor one of our listeners.
Okay.
Because it is her birthday.
Oh, nice.
And we're told from Marika, who is one of our Go Girls, that she uh-huh. is awesome.
Okay.
So Flavia, happy birthday. Awesome name.
Yeah.
She's working over at In-N-Out Burger. She told us.
Oh.
Marika said that if we go visit, that they'll give us free hamburgers.
I was
going
to say, do we have an In-N-Out? Like, oh, no pun intended.
We have an In and an Out.
In and Out. Give it an hour, it'll be
Flavia,
an
Flavia, your 180 family loves you. They wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
We here at Go Country 105 want to give you a very special shout out, not just because you work at In-N-Out Burger.
Right. That has nothing to do with it.
But because you represent everything that is good in the Go Country 105 community. Our fan base
That's
is
awesome.
The best in radio. We love you guys. You've made me feel right at home, which I appreciate.
Well, good.
Adam's still working on it.
I am.
Although you're baking me treats, I will appreciate that.
I was going to say, you're reaping the benefits of my cooking. Tim.
I really am.
Yeah.
It's fantastic.
Yeah.
And I think it's your second, the end of your second week. Or is this your third?
This is third.
It's your third
this
week,
This is my
right?
third week already.
So what's going on here, though? I've had biscotti and banana bread. Why not a third?
I knew this would happen. I knew it.
Did you not bring
I
something
knew it.
This week?
No, I...
It feels like I had banana bread.
I did. Yeah, this week was banana
so
bread.
So last week, I got nothing.
So last week, you had me.
Which is worse than nothing.
So anyway, it's her birthday, and here's a...
Happy birthday!
There we
love
go.
You, we love you. We love you. We're thinking of you. We hope you're going to celebrate very well for sure.
And real quick, I am doing another cooking video this weekend. So
good.
You will, right. I'm not going to say what it is, but you will have some treats on Monday.
Perfect.
So
I love that. I'll be sure to
just had
in.
A very big smile on
I did.
Face.
I'm like, it's the
I
best thing
day.
Ever. Adam is a fantastic chef, I will say. What I got to have you do, Adam, is you got to come over to my place. I'm going to fire up the grill all weekend because I am now addicted to Omaha steaks. The best thing ever. And it's not just steaks. Although it's seriously the best filet mignons I've ever had. But they send you these side dishes, and that's something I would never try to cook on my own. But you just throw them in the microwave, and it's like totally fresh. You just heat it up, and in a minute, you've got like potatoes au gratin, or the apple tarts, caramel apple tartlets, I should say. I can't even talk because I'm so excited about them. They literally are the most delicious things ever. Omaha Steaks has a limited time Father's Day offer for our listeners. When you go to omahasteaks.com and enter the code Go Country into the search bar, my name will pop up. Just click on it, and you'll save 55% on the gift Dad will love. For just $79.99, your gift will include all of this. Get ready. It's going to be 4 naturally lean top sirloin steaks, hand-carved and aged at least 21 days for tenderness and flavor. You're going to get 4 premium boneless chicken breasts, 4 gourmet jumbo franks and kielbasa sausages. You'll get a package of all-beef meatballs, 4 servings of potatoes au gratin, 4 delicious caramel apple tartlets, and an Omaha Steaks signature seasoning packet. Whew, it's a lot of food for $79.99. Dad will get all of this delicious food plus a free pound of steak cut bacon. This amazing gift is ready to be shipped to Dad's door in time for Father's Day for just $79.99. Do not wait. Go to omahasteaks.com and type Go Country into the search bar to order the Summer Sizzle Pack for Father's Day today. After the break, we got John Party. It's Tim and Adam on Go Country 105.
Go Country 105's Pets of the Week. Ginger is the perfect work-from-home companion. She's so mellow and a napping queen. She absolutely loves walks, and this 8-year-old gal is still extremely spry. If your home office needs a buddy, Ginger is ready. Katza is a quiet and proper lady who would love a friend to hang out with. This 13-year-old senior gal doesn't ask for much. Just some chin scratches, a nice comfy spot to nap next to her human, and a window to watch the world go by. Katza is very sweet and easy to love. Adopt Ginger and Katza today from the Pasadena Humane Society. More info at gocountry105.com, keyword pets.
It was a beautiful June morning in Southern California.
Birds were chirping, the sun was shining.
And somewhere on a quiet residential street, a sink was clogging.
The couple experiencing the clog,
Mr. and Mrs. JP,
did something they had never done before. They called the Smell Good Plumbers at Mike Diamond.
I'm Mike Diamond. I guarantee my plumbers will show up on time and unclog your sink for $99.
A technician showed up promptly and unclogged the sink.
A few months later, a much more intensive problem turned up in the bathroom.
Mr. JP called Mike Diamond again. They worked up a plan and the repair was made.
Mr. and Mrs. JP felt good enough about the experience to sit down and write us an email.
They commended the Smell Good Plumbers on their service and closed by saying they would use Mike Diamond on future services and recommend them to anyone in need of plumbing repairs.
We love Mr. and Mrs. JP, and we'd love for you to read their testimonial and more before calling your next plumber. The address is MikeDiamond.com, or just call us at 1-800-446-MIKE, contractor's license number 399-170.
We're all spending more time at home these days, and at Living Spaces, we're here to help you design a home that you'll love. We have reopened our stores with the help of our team members and our guests as our top priority.